they come on the attack.
43 seconds.
Here's a shot. That goes wide. Right in the low slot. Centering pass. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Picked up along the boards by Chelios. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's blocked. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Carries it in. Here they are on the attack. The Senators have it against the wall. Quick feed to Zetterberg. And now it's grabbed by Saint-Louis. Chelios setting up against the wall. Chelios has it now. From the point, they take control of it. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Moves it around along the half wall. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Here comes the official's call. McKinnon's getting called for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Here's a first look at the power play.
Well, you're always looking for scoring chances. You're not going to get anything better than this. A power play trailing by one. Chance to even the score up here on the power play.
The Senators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Petrangelo. And that one's stolen at center ice. Clearing attempt. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
And manages to clear the zone. Saint-Louis got it across the line. Hangs onto the puck. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. The Senators gain control of the puck against the wall. Into the offensive zone. And the one-goal deficit stays intact as the power play fails to execute. Denied by the goaltender.
Well, there are times you look for your power play, at the very least, to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
The Senators have had a lot of scoring opportunities, but they continue to trail here in the second. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Picked up along the wall by Letang. Intercepts the pass. Rips it, and that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Looks to set up at the point now. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Gets that puck back on a stick. The Senators gain possession along the wall. Feeds it over to Makita, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. The Cataracts get a hold of the puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Anderson. Moves it to Kucherov. Kucherov's got it in the offensive zone. Puck scooped up by Letang. And now he tries to get it across to Jeffrion. And he gets the puck right back. On the wraparound! The Senators scoop it up along the boards. Makes a save! Cool and calm under pressure. The Senators, they score!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play. Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
Got new life on the bench, you can see it as they even things up in the late stages of the second.
Where I'm standing, it's pretty easy to tell that they've just scored. Really a lot of excitement. Now the game is tied as we have just a few minutes left in this middle frame.
Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Los Angeles will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Leclerc. Moves with the puck at the corner. Great chance in front. Makes the save. Here in the dying moments of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Knocked away. Quick pass to St. Louis. Gets the pad on it to keep it out. Takes the puck at the point. Rocks him. Feeds the puck across to Zetterberg. Slides it across. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. Sends the pass down low. Quick shot. Gives them nothing in front. We were looking forward to this one, and it's living up to the hype so far. 2-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes.
Don't forget to check out our top 10 moments in hockey.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. With possession along the wall. Keeps possession on the play. And that goes off a player in front. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. Maintains possession. Feeds it down low. Comes up with the stop. Gets the puck back onto his stick.
And the always popular icing call made. And you know what that means, Ray?
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice. And that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. We've got tired guys on the ice.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Carries it across the line. Sends it over. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Oh, puts it wide.
You could go games without a chance from here.
Slides the pass over to Mikita. And he loses control of the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Ekblad. McDavid's won it off the faceoff. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Scooped up along the wall by Gretzky. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. With the steal. Tries to get it over to Mikita. And there's the save.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
Makes the save. Wait, they're signaling a goal. It looked like he had it, but it looks like they're signaling a goal now.
What a shot this is. The goalie thinks he's got the entire net covered. I guess not. This is just inside the post.
The Senators have gone ahead by one here in the third. Still lots of time left, though.
Yeah, they've earned this lead, but there's a lot of road in front of them if they want to bring this home.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
Scored by number 99.
Centered out in front! Quick feed to Anderson.
9 seconds.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Cataracts have it from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Leclerc. Taken by Anderson. Slides the puck across to Howe. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Gets it over to Berenson. And we've got a 2-on-1. Misses over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
And here's the pass to Kuznetsov. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Centering pass.
Wow.
Scores. We're all tied up.
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score.
Los Angeles has found a way to even things up here in the back half of this third period.
Continual work is the way to get it done, but they didn't get frustrated. They kept pushing ahead. Now they hope to find the winner in the last half of the period.
halfway mark of the frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Great stick work with the steal. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Moves the puck into the attacking area. With the backhand. Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. That's a good release. Quick, low to the stick side. Beats the goaltender here.
The Senators have broken the tie here in the late stages of the third with a huge goal to take the lead.
I like the way that they pushed after this goal. Now that you have it, you want to continue to try and push the game in the other direction.
Los Angeles has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Moves it to Mikita. Strong use of the body. The Senators look to start the transition game. Quick pass to Chelios. The Cataracts have it against the wall. Kessel's got it in the defensive end. Kessel's got it from behind his own net. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Passes on over to Zetterberg. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Tries to get it to Kucherov. Taves plays it against the boards. Jabs the puck away. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Loses his balance on the play. The Senators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov's got the puck in his own zone. Slides the puck to Niedermeyer. Takes the puck behind his own cage. Niedermeyer stick handling in his own zone. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Chelios has it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Howe. Niedermeyer's going to play it from behind the net. Takes the pass. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
Sure,
on this
James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Power play unit going back to work. Obradnik's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. St. Louis swooping in on the attack. Sends it across. St. Louis taking it from his own end. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. The Senators will play it in their own end. Tries to get the puck over to Pietrangelo. Pietrangelo's moving the puck through his own zone. And that will close the book on this one here tonight.
I really like the way that they got after the puck and generated a high number of shots. Not all of them quality, but in a close game, you start peppering the other goalie, you're probably going to be okay.
I get it was a tight game, but you look at the opportunities that they had way better scoring opportunities.
They did, and eventually the puck's got to go in most nights.
Well, this one's in the books, a fun one tonight for